led me right back to this parable. Some people are rotten ground, and it's not your fault. It's not your fault. You hear me? It's not your fault. Some people are bad ground. And after I got that revelation, I was fine. I never got down on myself again, never went into another depression, never wanted to go back to drinking, nothing. I was fine. You do your best for the person, they don't respond, they don't repent, they don't change, they keep screwing up, they keep doing the same crap over and over. They're bad ground. It's not you. Andrew, can you hear me? It's not you. And as soon as you start blaming yourself because somebody else didn't get healed or delivered, you fell right into this trap.